Please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. So y'all, sorry if I'm looking a little crazy. The edge is not done. Ain't nothing really done. Sorry if I'm looking crazy. But today I'm doing my my week of school outfit or whatever. So pretty much, we don't have school Monday because Monday is Labor Day. Today's Monday. We have school Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So I picked out my 4-day outfits. Real cute, real simple. Well, it's not real simple, but it's really cute. So I'm gonna show y'all that tomorrow. Right now, I'm just gonna do some work. I'm gonna get on the phone with my friends. I already showed my friends my outfit, I believe. But I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow so I can get some rest or whatever. So, good night. All right, y'all. Good morning. It's the next morning. So right now, I'm gonna take a shower. I'm gonna get ready. Whatever. I'm trying to hurry up so after I get out of the shower, I can call my friend or whatever. So I'm gonna see y'all after I'm done getting out of the shower so I can show y'all the fit. Alright, y'all. So I am gonna get ready. Oh, and y'all, I got curtains in my room finally. Like, it took my parents 2 years to put up my curtains, and I'm so happy that I got curtains. But I'm gonna put some blue magic on. I mean, baby magic. So yeah. And especially for my curtains, for the summertime when I sleep in or whatever, the sunlight will be in my eye. So I kind of had to wear a face mask, like not the thing where they put over their eye. I forgot what it's called. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna show y'all the fit after I'm done getting ready. I'm gonna have a little chit chat with y'all or whatever. But yeah, today I'm doing like today's video, I'm doing like an outfit of the week or something like that. I'm just showing y'all like my school, my outfits for the week. It's not gonna be a full week, of course, cause yeah, but yeah, I'm just putting lotion on me, y'all. I do this every single day. Like, I don't like being ashy, so yeah. Make sure y'all put lotion on every single day because yeah, y'all don't want to be ashy. But yeah, I make sure I'm not ashy because I don't want to be ashy. Like, I don't want nobody to be like, oh yeah, you're ashy. No, I'm not. No, I'm not, honey. I put that lotion on, baby. I'm not ashy. Okay, I'm not ashy. But I'm gonna put some jewelry on. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the jewelry on. Let's see. And I definitely put like the lotion right here because you get ashy. Like, I got a friend and she get really ashy. I get ashy like mostly in the summer, like in the summertime. It's not in the summertime for real no more. But I'm like really get ashy in the summertime, but I'm kind of good. But my friend, she get ashy like every single day, like, okay. So I'm gonna put on these hoops or whatever. Mom said she's gonna try to get me a real necklace because then a real necklace won't turn colors or whatever, because this one kind of turned colors and it's hard to take it off, so I just keep it on. I need a necklace I can keep on and like take a shower with and all that, because it's hard to like take off. That's what I'm trying to do, take it off, because I've seen it turn colors. My other necklace, I can take a shower in it. Where is that? Oh, it's in my bathroom. So I'm gonna have to put that on. I think I'm gonna use that edge control right there. Right here. I kinda don't want to because it's mad like sticky. But we is gonna use that edge control. And I'm just gonna use this fancy lotion. Now what I do is I love Baby Magic, but I'll just use this like lotion that smells like something, and then I'll just like put it on my neck or whatever. So like, you know, somebody like hugs me or whatever, they're like, oh yep, you smell good. I'm like, oh thank you, oh thank you. So I just put that up here. Spray bottle. I got something in my eye. Okay, put this ring on. Put this ring on. We ringed up. Hello. We blinged out. So yep, we finna do my edges or whatever. Gotta get these bad ones done or whatever. But I'm gonna see y'all after I'm done doing my edges so I can show y'all the fit check. So peace. All right, y'all, so here's the fit check. So I got these jeans from Ross, got this shirt from Rue 21. It says Tupac, really cute or whatever. Then I got these cute jeans. It has like these cute pockets in the back. But yep, super duper cute. I might wear my Tims, so I gotta try them on, see how they look. Might wear my Tims or maybe mine. I don't wanna wear them because I wear them every today, so I might just wear my Panda high top, Panda Dunks. Alright, y'all, so this is how it look. I think I'm gonna go with this, the Panda Dunks or whatever. But like I was saying, I'm gonna go with the Panda Dunks or whatever. But I'm gonna go downstairs and make my lunch or whatever. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get back home. So peace. Okay, y'all. So I just got home. The fit was super duper cute. I love this shirt. The jeans was so comfortable and just so cute. Like this fit, I would definitely like pair these jeans with like a different top, and same thing for the shirt. But it was cute to match it too. But it was super duper cute though. But I got all my outfits picked out. But I don't know if I should wear like this sweatpant. Like it's like this sweatpants and this jacket match. But I don't know if I'm wearing that tomorrow. I might just wear some jeans and shirt. Yeah, I'm wearing sweatpants, I believe, tomorrow. But yeah, y'all, sorry if I'm breathing a little crazy, but I'm finna probably maybe run a little bit, just a little bit. I don't know. I'm gonna have to change my, put some leggings on, but I'm gonna work out and then I'm gonna edit or do whatever I want to do. But I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. I'm gonna actually get ready with y'all tomorrow. The first day I didn't really want to get ready, but tomorrow I'm actually gonna get ready, brush my teeth, take a shower. Like I'm gonna actually show y'all me brushing my teeth, washing my face, like all that. So I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. So peace. Good morning, y'all. It is Wednesday. Y'all know we didn't have school Monday, but it was Wednesday. Tuesday was mad cool. I had tutoring, so it was mad cool or whatever. But right now, I'm gonna take a shower or whatever. I think I'm wearing this outfit. I'm gonna try to put it on and then I'm gonna see how it look or whatever. But I'm gonna take a shower. We're gonna get ready. So let's get ready. I just wanna know if you pretend. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my poop straight, girl. Don't give my shit away. Alright, y'all. Good morning. Let me hurry and wash my face before this hot water get cold. But so what happened, y'all? I took a nap right when I got home. It was Tuesday, so yesterday I took a nap because I forgot I had tutoring. Like, no, right when I got home, I like chilled and then I went to tutoring. Then I came home, I took a nap, and then when I woke up, it was like around 8. So I just did some work. Then I chilled in my bed, listened to music, felt like asleep. I'm so proud of myself because I felt like asleep, because I thought I'm not gonna be able to fall back asleep. But and then my friend called me around like 1, and then. So I got ready at 3 and now it's 4:17, but I got ready around 3. So yeah, cause I was already up. So I was like, let me just get ready. Like, I don't even care. Let me just get ready. But yeah, this fit is so cute. I thought I was not gonna like it. I don't know why. I wore it before, but I thought I was not gonna like it, but I actually really do like it. It's definitely cute. It's definitely tea or whatever. Yesterday was good. Normally my days, they normally be good. Like, they just be a chill day. I just go in every class, get my work done and leave. Like, that's how my days are kind of becoming. Like, my days are kind of, that's how my days are normally are now. I just do my work and then I go to next class, do my work, go to, you know what I'm saying? But y'all, why did I find out, I only have one elective. I'm supposed to have 2 electives, because I have a one elective my next semester, I'm gonna have 2 electives. And I think, because right now I have 3 classes. I have 3 classes right now and 1 elective, but next semester I'm gonna have 2 electives and 2 classes, right? Yeah, I think, right? Because I have, wait, no, right now I have 3 classes. I have math, history, ELA, then I have, so that's 4, okay? 4, mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, so next semester I'm gonna have, right now I have 3 subjects and I have 1 elective, but next semester I'm gonna have 2 electives and 2 classes. I like that, but I kind of like getting like a lot of my classes out the way, So next semester, I'm not gonna have to do all that. But yep, y'all. The face is clean. The face is definitely tea. Definitely tea. But right now, I'm finna spray some perfume in a little bit. But yeah, make sure when y'all wash your face, make sure y'all go behind your ears, because yeah. And then to like do this, and then the other side, and then go in your ears too. I'm gonna do it off the camera because that's just that. I'm doing a little too much. But here's just the fit. But y'all know we're gonna put that lotion on. Y'all know one thing about me, I'm never gonna be ashy. Like this time, normally I don't put lotion on my legs unless I have shorts on. And I have pants on. And then normally I'll have my I'll have my arms out. But I don't have my arms out today. So I actually just gotta lotion up maybe my neck. And then like my chest kind of. Alright y'all, my bad. My alarm was on, so it stopped recording. But like I said, I'm not gonna really have my chest out, but I still wanna make sure I'm good though. So I'm gonna lotion up. And I got a tank on. I got this tank from, I'm gonna tell y'all all about that when I give y'all a fit check. Alright, but we're gonna put some Baby Magic on. Y'all better get y'all one of these. It's the chicken salad. I had to remember because I have to remember that. Y'all, this broke. I don't know. Mama had it. It broke, so. Yep. Y'all, I don't know, but my neck, it gets dark. Especially like if I have my hair like this hair down and it's all around my neck and all that, I start getting like itchy. Like I get eczema on my neck from this hair. And my neck get dark, so yeah. But I'm gonna put it like on my chest or whatever. But right now, we're gonna put some lotion on. I'm gonna put back on my, well, I don't know, I might put my gold hoops, or I might put on these hoops, or I might ask my mom if she got some more hoops for me. I actually got some hoops. I gotta go look at my jewelry thing. I'm gonna have to go look at my jewelry thing, but I'm gonna put on my hoops. Spray perfume on. Put on my hoops, find my jewelry I'm finna put on, spray some perfume on, just, you know, do my edges and all that. But I'm gonna see y'all when I'm getting ready to show y'all the fit check. All right y'all, so here's the fit check. Don't mind my hair, it's in a messy bun. I'm finna do my hair and I'm finna do my edges, but I want to give y'all a fit check real quick. So I got this set from Rue 21. It has Barbie up here, Barbie on the legs. It looks like this. Has a little tie thing up here, a zipper up here. I can zip up and down. And then I'm wearing a tank. I got this tank from Walmart. I think the color is nude. This is the exact same tank that I got plenty of these. I got this from Walmart. But love me some Walmart tanks. So yep. And then I got some Crocs on, but I'ma show y'all that in a second. And when I turn around, first of all, I got a hoodie, number one. But when I turn around, it has Barbies on the back. I think I'm gonna take this off and show y'all. And then yeah. But here's my Crocs. These Crocs are pretty cute. This is how they look. They have Barbie. They're high top Crocs. I don't really like high top Crocs, but because these are cute and got cute jibbas up here, and this is the only reason why I mess with them. But if y'all don't like high top Crocs, they're cute because they have this. But if y'all don't like high top Crocs, just get yourself some pink Crocs, and then y'all can buy these dumb gibbets. But here's the Croc box. It cost this much, $60. But what I'm gonna do, oh yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the back, and then I'm gonna go downstairs and do my edges, and then I'm gonna pack my lunch. So y'all gonna help me pack my lunch, so yeah. All right, so this is how it looks on the back. My mama loved this because I remember I got this. My mama said, "Lilla, turn around," because like she's seen people up here. We did not know it was gonna be black Barbies, but I was gonna say this is when a Barbie movie came out, but when a Barbie movie came out, it was white Barbie. Like she was a white Barbie. It was black Barbies in here. So I thought that was super duper cute that they had some black Barbies in here and Afro. Representation is definitely key. I love that. That's exactly why I got that too, because it's super duper cute. And it had Barbie. Duh. I have some shoes that match this. Like I have some shoes like that's this pink. But I just wanted to wear my Crocs because they are Barbie. But I am, this is how my outfit looked without the shirt. I'm finna put the shirt back on. The shirt gonna be kept on for the whole day. And I put some bracelets on and some necklace. And, well, I've been having those on, but some cute hoops. But we finna go downstairs and do the edges, so let's go downstairs.
Serious about my money, this ain't no fucking potato. Wrote it down for double homicide. I try to tell him lay low. See, don't like the driver, he's been good. I'm on my way to Clayco. AK-47's in the spots before they make a Draco. I'm just trying to buy and live. 100 mil, I'm calling bills. I'm the boss, pay all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. Go off in this bitch, I will. I've been on my grind for years. And I'm out here trying to steal. I need equity to sign a deal. I'm just trying to buy and live. 100 mil, I'm calling bills. I'm the boss, pay all the bills. I'm the golden child for real.
Alright, y'all. So, right now, I'm gonna pack some lunch. So, let's pack some lunch. But we're gonna pack some lunch. I'm gonna speed up this process anyway, so, period. Gonna take my photo. I already packed my lunch, got water and all that, got some snacks, some chips, my sandwich, put some goldfish in there. I got two different type of goldfish. I got my personal goldfish, it's like some cupcake goldfish, and I got the big goldfish that y'all see in the video. But I'm gonna see y'all when I get home or whatever. I'm gonna call my friend, I'm gonna take some photos, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. So okay, y'all, so I just got home. My friend, she complimented me on my outfit. She was like, I love your Crocs. And my Crocs had Barbies on them. She was just complimenting. She was like, it's so cute. I was like, thank you. The edges been staying laid, period. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Period. Got these cute little charms. Don't worry about the hair tie. Anyway, but yeah, the edges is definitely on fleek or whatever. And I showed you my Apple Watch thing. It's so cute. But I think I might change my outfit that I was supposed to wear tomorrow And I might put another jogger set. I got this jogger set. It says baby girl. But it's like a, I don't know. I'm going to try that on probably and see how it looks. See if I want to wear that this week. No, I'll probably wear it like in a couple weeks. Okay. Or a month or two. But I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. Just want to tell y'all my day was pretty good. Chill. The outfit was definitely tea. I loved it. It was so comfortable. But I'm going to see y'all later. So, peace. Well, I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow. So, pretty much, I'm not going to, it's not the night, but I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. So, peace.
Good morning, besties. So, it's the next day. It is Wednesday, I believe. So, right now, no, I think it's Thursday. Y'all, I do not know. We're going to find it out in a little bit. But right now, I'm going to take a shower. I don't know if I'm going to wear that outfit today or if I'm going to change it up or whatever. But I'm going to put something on, then take a shower. So I'm going to see y'all after I'm going to get out of the bathroom. I slept good today. But I'm going to take a shower. So I'm going to see y'all after I'm done getting ready.
All right, y'all. Good morning. So here's the fit check. I'm going to show y'all the mirror, of course. I have to tie up the shirt, so not too much. I gotta go downstairs and get my tie thing, so not too much. But y'all, why did I wake up at around like 4:50? And I normally wake up like 4:20, and girl, I woke up at 4:50. Yeah, it's definitely giving rushing, but it's okay. But tomorrow I'm gonna be good. Friday I'm gonna be good. We go. But Thursday and. The vlogging ain't gonna be as good because, like I said, girl, it's like 5:20. And I just come here and I'm like 6:09, like 6, like in 6 early, pretty much at 6, pretty much. So I'm putting some baby magic on right now. I'm gonna put some lotion on, so y'all can see. I'm gonna do my edges and then I'm going to show the outfit check and then I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. I ain't gonna show y'all I'm packing my lunch, but tomorrow I'm gonna show all that, like tomorrow, getting ready. We'll have a little good time tomorrow, but because tomorrow is the last day I'm vlogging, because it's not really it's gonna be like a school week outfit, but it's not actually a week because we didn't have school Monday because Monday was Labor Day. But I did film Monday. I started my intro off Monday, so yeah. But right now I'm gonna put some lotion on, so I'm gonna do my edges and show y'all the fit check. So I'm see y'all when I start out the fit check. All right, y'all, so here's the fit check. Don't mind the shirt, I'm finna tie the shirt up. So it's finna be looking mad cute. Like I'ma tie it up, so look mad cute. So not, don't mind my shirt, but I got the shirt. I got this from City Trends, super duper cute. It says Dream Chaser, and I got these cute jeans. Super cute, got my little dunks I be throwing on. But here's the fit, the Beats on, spray perfume. Got my hoops on, fixed up the edges. I'm probably gonna keep my hair in this bun. I'm gonna probably refix it. I'm not making my bed today, girl. I'm too busy. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get back home because I'm gonna pack my lunch and I don't feel like filming no more because my phone, like I need to charge my phone and I just don't feel like filming no more. But I promise y'all, tomorrow we're gonna be filming like crazy. And tomorrow my phone died. That was the problem. My phone died. But it's okay. Tomorrow my phone not gonna die. And I still got some footage for y'all. And I still show y'all the outfit check. But I'm gonna take my photos. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. So peace.
All right, y'all. So I'm back home. Let me tell y'all what happened. Yeah, I know we gotta open the blinds or whatever. But let me tell y'all what happened. Like I said, I woke up a little my phone died because I was on the phone last night and I forgot to charge it and my phone died. So for maybe it was around 4:40 something. I didn't wake up at 4:20. I was like rushing. I still had like time, but you know, couldn't really like talk to y'all as much. Couldn't really do nothing. But trust and believe, I'll make sure my phone's on the charger. And then tomorrow we gonna like, tomorrow's gonna be like a mad good video tomorrow. But yeah, so right now I'm chilling. Like I said, today it be going so smooth. Like today be good. And the day just be going smoothly. Like, it don't, nothing be happening. Like, it just goes smoothly. Like, good. But I am gonna do my homework. I'm gonna talk to y'all a little bit, show y'all maybe some work I had to do, and maybe give y'all some tips how to do y'all homework. So, yeah, I'll be right back when I get my tripod and my backpack.
Alright, y'all, so I'm back. I ain't gonna cap with y'all. It's probably like 5 or 10 minutes or 7 minutes when I told y'all I was gonna be back. All I had to do was get my
backpack. It was literally in my closet right there, like literally behind there. And I literally, my friend sent me something. I was like, I'm just gonna watch it, send her one video. But I'm just like sending her this, like me and my friend, like, I need to get my Snap score up. But me and my friend, like, we did be sending each other like so many TikToks. But here's my backpack. If y'all didn't watch my back to school supply video, make sure y'all watch that, because then y'all would know what's in this backpack. But yeah, so what I be doing is, I remember one time I put my papers in my binder. Like I put different works in my binder. So I have like a history binder, I have a math binder, and I remember I forgot that I had paper in that. So now I just remember to tell myself to take out all my binders and go through it, and then I might put it in my three folders that I have. Yeah, I might put in my three folders that I have, but I try not, because I don't know. I don't think I really can't get the subject kind of confused. But let's say I get my paper confused. But pretty much, I just set a little note for me, that I have to do math. I have to. I'm not gonna do that right now. That's like, I have to do the whole page, so I'm not gonna do that right now. But I have to do this English, I have to do this other English, I have to do child development, I have to do, and then I'm just gonna do this math delta. So it's due the 13th, and today it is the 5th, but I'm just gonna get out of the way. And then I don't have to do this, but my teacher, we have to read like 28 books, and it's due like September, like this month, later in this month. So every single day I'm just like, I might do two or three, you know, so like I won't, yeah. But we have to complete 5, and it's due tomorrow. I completed 6, but I'm gonna keep on completing it, and I have to write it down. And I'm gonna do my math, I'm gonna do all that work. So I'm gonna probably see y'all after I'm done doing all my work. So peace. All right, y'all, so right now I'm outside just chilling, got my little Minute Maid, and then got my food. And I tell y'all, this food looks so good, I'm finna take my pictures. It's literally potatoes, rice, and all that, but we finna eat, we finna enjoy this. And I'm gonna see y'all in the morning, so Friday. I'm see y'all tomorrow. I'm finna just talk to my friend, edit, eat, and I'ma see y'all in the morning. So good night, besties. All right, y'all, good morning. So right now it is finally Friday. I'm finna to get up, take a shower, make sure everything good, just take a shower and all that. I told y'all I'm gonna be recording a little bit more Friday, because I'm gonna wake up at a good time, and I woke up at a good time. So yeah, but right now I'm finna get ready, so let's get ready.
Another one. We the best music, DJ Khaled.
I hope you know about the tagging. You know this cookie's for the bagging. Kitty, kitty, baby, get her things to rest. Cause you done beat her like the 68 Jets. Diamonds and nothing when I'm rocking with you.
All right, y'all, good morning. I picked out the fit or whatever. I need to tie it up, and I need to cut my tags off these jeans. This is a new shirt that I got from TJ Maxx. I got this from Burlington Coat Factory. It was $8. Just has a little happy thing on here, and then in the back it's like this. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit more, of course, but we can use some scissors to cut this. And I got these cute jeans. I'm gonna show y'all. I got these cute jeans from, it was a store. I forgot, but this thing's called Gabe or something. I need to go back there, because I ain't gonna lie. I spied jeans, like, oh, they kind of cute. I ain't gonna lie, peer pressure them. Just a little. Y'all know I'm be chit-chatting with y'all a little bit more today. Baby Maggie. Y'all know I be talking about my baby Maggie because, like, girl, we can't over here be sitting on her ass, can we? I'm not showing my legs. I don't normally show my legs, but unless I have shorts on. But I'm not showing my legs. I don't got to put nothing. My legs, I'm mostly showing my arms. So I put something on my arms and then my neck. Yesterday, no, it was like Tuesday when I had my little matching set on. Because I was so used to putting lotion on my arms. So that day I only had to put lotion on my neck. But mostly I just put lotion on my arms. I remember that day I had shorts on. I had to put on my legs and my arms. Or whatever. But yeah, y'all. So I'm finna put the lotion on. I'm finna put my jewelry on. And I'm gonna see y'all after I'm done doing it so I can give y'all a fit check.
Alright, y'all. So here's the fit check. So I got these jeans from what's it called? Yeah, Gabby's. I don't know. I don't remember, y'all. I love some pedazzle. You got like this little thing that says happy. Cause I'm happy. And then in the back, it kind of got like the same thing. Don't worry about my thing. It's, you know, it's cropped. You know how I be. I mean, it's tied up. And it's tied to jeans. It has cute pedazzle, what I love. And I got my little, you know what I'm saying? My new balance. It's looking all cute. You know, I did my little edges. Put some hoops on. Put the little jewelry on. I'm finna, this is what time it is. I'm finna put some spray on. This is so good. Y'all have to give me some more, what's it called? Vanilla. Because baby, I want to smell like a vanilla. Bean frappe. I'm gonna spray some perfume on or whatever.
All right, y'all. So I'll set y'all up now, but I'm gonna spray some perfume on, whatever, whatever. I'm gonna pack my lunch or whatever, but I'm gonna have to make sure I call my friend at 6 or whatever. But what I'm supposed to, oh, y'all, I'm like, let me try. I'm gonna take my socks. I put some ankle socks on and I didn't really like it. So I'm trying to find my socks in my sock drawer right now. I don't like these. I probably can't fit these no more. But it's not even about like the socks I like. It's just about like putting socks on right now because what? But the ankle socks, only reason why I'm gonna take them off because like they ankle socks and they push in like my, like not pushing, but like they're not staying on or whatever. So I'm just gonna put these little pink bows on. But yeah. I'm gonna go after I'm done doing this. I'm gonna make sure I grab my backpack, make sure I grab everything I need. I put lotion on, I'm good. Grab everything, go downstairs, pack my lunch. I think I am gonna show y'all what I'm packing for lunch. I'm not gonna talk, but I'm gonna have to show y'all. But yeah, but right now, just chilling. We're gonna put some perfume on, but I'm gonna probably see y'all when I get downstairs and make my lunch. So, peace.
All right, y'all, so I'm downstairs right now. I'm gonna show you how I pack my lunch, so yeah. So the first thing I'm gonna do is toast my bread. So let's plug up the toaster. Here's the bread I've been using. So I'm just gonna pop it in the toaster and let it toast or whatever. And then while it's toasting, let me show y'all the topping that I put on my stamp. First of all, we're gonna put this bread back. And I'm gonna show y'all the toppings that I use. Okay, y'all, so I got this. I'm using honey ham, and then I got mayonnaise, then I got tomato. So that's how I put my sandwich, and I'm just gonna add some snacks. I'm gonna add some goldfish, just some chips and all that. But this is the end of the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And I'ma see y'all in the next banker. Bye, besties.